Yeah. That judicial branch. The judicial power of the United States shall be vested in one Supreme Court and such inferior courts as the Congress may from time to time ordain and establish. Yeah. Now, the inferior courts, known as the superior courts. Yeah. There's what's known as Section Number 3, Treason Against the United States. Shall consist only in levying war against them or in adhering to their enemies, giving them aid and comfort. No person shall be convicted of treason unless on the testimony of two witnesses to the same overt act. Now, let's say that you're in the way, and Mike Van Proyn and Brent Basedon, well, they decide this is the way that we're going to do things. This is the way that it is. And we're just going to do it. And as long as I pay, you do what I say. This convicting of treason, the testimony of two witnesses. Now, let's say I asked Marilyn, did your husband ever tell you the way you're going to do things? Yes. Didn't Mike say this is the way we're going to do this? Now, when the pastor, yes, of a church, says this is the way, and it requires the testimony of two witnesses. Let's say Mike did say this is the way we're going to do things. That way could be considered treason. Now, let's say Brent decided to talk to Mike, being the president of the Mormon denomination, and two spiritual heads both agreed that this is the way that we're going to do things. Treason. See, the way is actually treason against the United States because the refusal to enforce the laws. Now, your way of doing things is treason. I gave you the evidence of forgery and fraud. You decided that you're just not going to enforce the laws because, in your immoral way, yes, you can never be found guilty of doing anything because you're divine. You are void of a superego. You have no morality. Now, you would say that I can't ask Marilyn if she ever witnessed her own husband saying, "Did Mike ever say this is the way?" Did Mike say this is the way that we're going to put a picture of my sister in a Rotarian newsletter? Did Mike ever tell you the way he was going to do things, or did he take it upon himself to just do whatever he wanted? And then explained away, yes, why it was that he never talked to you about what he was doing. Yes. Now let's say Brent, his own wife. Yeah. Did Brent ever say this is the way? See, we have a couple heads. Yes. That said, well, we're in the come to find out family. We're going to continue to come the money. Yes. And as long as I can bribe those in office, we're not going to call it treason. We're going to call it the way. Yes. Now, it just takes two witnesses to get convicted for treason. And I just need to have those two witnesses that would testify on the stand. Yes. That when I informed the police department that my civil rights are being violated, somebody said this is the way we're going to do things. I really like the word treason, and that's the convictions that I want. I want judgments for treason. Now, treason against the United States shall consist only in levying war against them, or adhering to their enemies, and all of those in the way, yes, are enemies of the United States. Now, you gave them the aid and comfort of refusing to enforce the laws because what is known as misprisioning of treason. Now, let's say I called the superintendent of schools in each and every county. Could the civil rights coordinators of the school districts, yes, receive the actual evidence of child abuse and neglect without having to inform the superintendents of the school districts of the individual counties? Now, after emailing 600, is this the way we're going? Where you're going to combine the head of the spiritual, yes, with the head of the political, yes, and every American citizen's